Hi everyone, my name is Steve Teddy and I'm a doctor of audiology and the lab director at HearAdvisor, America's leading independent hearing aid vetting lab. At HearAdvisor, we're dedicated to helping you make better choices when shopping for hearing aids. Take it from me, after personally testing over 70 models from Amazon, Best Buy, Walmart, and the top prescription hearing aids, I can assure you all hearing aids are not created equal. At HearAdvisor, we have an industry standard acoustic mannequin called Keymar, and we use an immersive 3D audio presentation method known as ambisonics to make recordings of real-world environments in our acoustic lab. Those recordings are analyzed based on a common age-related hearing loss, and we look at each hearing aid's speech and noise performance, feedback control, own voice sound quality, and streamed music audio quality. To put it another way, our Keymar has mild to moderate hearing loss and has difficulty hearing in background noise. But don't worry, he's finally found a few pairs that help, and he's ready to share his top picks with you. Now, this is our second year of evaluating hearing aids and hearing enhancement earbuds, and we are excited to share with you the devices that we've found to offer the best audio performance in 2024 based on a common age-related hearing loss. So without further ado, here are the HearAdvisor Expert Choice Award winners of 2024. Audicus Omni Series 2. HearHorizon Go iX. Jabra Enhanced Select 500 and 300. Lucid Tala. Oticon Intent 1 Mini Write. Phonak Audeo Sphere Infinio 90. Signia Stiletto Charge and Go iX 7. Widex Moment SmartRig 440. We'd also like to welcome back last year's winners, which are awarded again this year for their strong performance. So congratulations to all of our awardees. More to be announced as testing continues, and you can find a full updated list of awardees in the video description. We would also like to acknowledge the time it took for us to announce these 2024 winners. We made significant changes this year and included similar sound performance metrics for concert earplugs. This took some time, but I'm honestly thrilled that we're covering both the prevention and treatment side of hearing. HearAdvisor.com now has over 1,000 recordings taken directly from Keymar's ears that allow you to try on virtually every pair of hearing aids and now earplugs Keymar has worn. So after this video, feel free to throw on a pair of headphones and dive deeper into our 2024 Expert Choice winners, their sound quality, and audio performance. I'd honestly love to hear your thoughts on which hearing aids helped you hear the best in background noise. I also wanted to mention, for those of you who've been with us for a while, you may notice that we have made a change from SoundScore to SoundGrade. This change was made based on feedback we received from people like you. And while essentially the same gauge, it hopefully reduces confusion and allows you to focus more on the larger, meaningful sound quality differences. SoundGrade is still the culmination of our metrics using a single letter grade based on the real world needs and preferences of hearing aid users. Again, congratulations to all the awardees and a big thank you to everyone who provided feedback leading up to these awards. The past few years have humbled me and I'm honestly honored to have worked with so many companies testing their hearing aids, have spoken with so many field experts, and heard from so many of you about your experiences. Your feedback has helped us improve, and we aim to continue providing the best information we can for you. To learn more about our testing process, please check out our other videos, visit our website, and/or read our white paper. Links to all of those are included below in the video description. Lastly, if you have made it this far through the video, thank you, and please consider subscribing and hitting the like button. This will help you keep up to date, and it'll help others find our reviews. It also helps us by giving us feedback that we're headed in the right direction. And on that note, from all of us at HearAdvisor, thank you. Stay tuned for more reviews, and I will see you next time.